How you doing, guys? Welcome! Come on, Mr. Peacock! How are you all doing? We're here on the farm! This is so exciting! We're ready for our new show this year! Come on!
Welcome to Mr. Peacock and Friends. I wonder what Mr. Peacock will be doing today. Let's find out, but first I have to find him. Do you guys know where Mr. Peacock is? Have you seen him? Mr. Peacock! Oh, Mr. Peacock!
I'm here!
Oh, there you are, Mr. Peacock. We're all wondering what you're going to be doing today.
Today, I'm going to show you how peacocks play tag on our farm.
You're it!
No, I'm not! You're it!
Tag, you're it!
Well, peacocks do it a different way. We're going to show you, and I want you to see the different ways they play tag on our farm.
I like watching them. Shall we go see?
I think so. Let's go, Mrs. Peacock.
Okay.
Come on, you come with us as well.
Let's go.
Now you've seen how our peacocks play tag on our farm all the time.
I thought that was fun. Didn't you guys think it was fun too?
Do you want to play tag, Mrs. Peacock?
Yeah, tag. I got you.
I love playing tag. But anyhow, peacocks will do this all the time. They have fun. Sometimes they have a special spot they want to stay at and display and show their feathers. Oh no, not again.
Time's up.
Oh no, can we stay a little longer?
No, time's up, we gotta go.
Well, if that's the case, then I'll say see you all later.
That's right, next time on Mr. Peacock and Friends, we'll see what's happening on the Peacock Farm. Right, Mr. Peacock? Mr. Peacock, he's not here again. Do you guys know where Mr. Peacock goes? I bet you do, and you're just not gonna tell me. He must be off on another adventure on the Peacock Farm. So until next time on Mr. Peacock and Friends, I'll see you later. Mr. Peacock, oh Mr. Peacock.